We take a little walk down into the past. The year was 1989. Immediately after Autism Madness was released, Mr. Sandoval and I did another record together. Has anybody ever heard of a project called Terrorizer? We'll play a song from them now. This is called The Dead Shell!